This is the entrance to my observation hive. And here's the observation hive inside the house. This tube where the bees are coming in from the outside. On top, got a top feeder where the bees can feed, and it has a glass bottom in it where we can look down from the top down into the hive.